Hey everybody, we're here at the dollar store. I just decided we'll come in and browse around the cleaner section, so go ahead and check out the video. Hope you enjoy.
Six sponges. I've used these before. I love these. You use them, you throw them out, move on to the next one. We've got Fabuloso antibacterial multi-purpose cleaner. And then we've got Ajax multi-purpose cleaner. Fabuloso with vinegar. And we've got this Ajax. And this Fabuloso. Okay. Let's see. So we've got more sponges here. Soak pads. Love these. They work. I like them to use on my pans when I get stuff on them. It's almost impossible to get off. Just going through here. Okay, so it looks like they have wet dry flat mop head. I haven't seen this. This is pretty cool. They probably have the pad somewhere around here. And then they have this. So these, you would just buy this or this, and then you would buy the sticks separate. I don't see any of the sticks, but I'm sure they have them somewhere. This broom works better than the other broom that they sell. Better than this one. I don't know why it's off. And we have some mops. Brushes, microfiber cleansing towels. There's the brooms. Different gloves. Alright, so let's take a look over here. Pretty much looks the same as it was last time. Maybe the spick and span is new. It's a pretty good sized bottle for a dollar, but this stuff tends to be cheaper. Some Comet antibacterial. And then we've got multi-surface cleaner. So I did show y'all this in my last video. I don't see too many more things. Some oven cleaner. I wonder how good this works. Has anybody tried this one? And if you have tried it, did it work or was it just okay? Let's see, they've got a bunch of Fabuloso and Ajax right here. Okay. Bathroom cleanser right there. Bathroom cleanser. This stuff is really good. I know I've mentioned that to y'all before. I've never tried it, but I heard it is good. Totally awesome oxygen orange. Toilet cleaner, or cleaner with bleach. I don't know where I got toilet from. Cleaner with bleach. Let's see. Carpet cleanser. Carpet cleanser. Like I said, if you ever see this stuff here near the coupon, sometimes they let you apply it. They have starch here. And then, look at the garden stuff. Looks like they have a plant label. And then they have these little gnomes. Gnomes are real popular right now, but I am not a big gnome person. And then we've got these, Flowers in the Garden. And then this one, Hummingbird Nectar. And we've got these, you can use to make a shelf. I've seen a lot of DIYs with these. looks like a windy wind chime. But that sounds pretty when the wind blows. And then we've just got different little things to put outside. Butterflies, flowers. Flower pot hugger, so you hang it on the side of your flower pot. You've got a bee, frog, and a ladybug. Sprinkler. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. So it looks like they've got the sunflower, and the frog, and a ladybug. Pretty cool. Soaker hose. Oh, wow. I wonder if this would be good to put in the yard and let the kids run through. It has a sprinkler. And then this looks like it's to tie like plants, maybe little trees or something to hold them up. Jumbo garden bag.